Harvest for the whole staff of Book Harvest. Dig deep to plant the book. Pat the soil with the flat of the shovel. Water the spot and talk to it when you pass. And watch for shoots, little paper curls in the soil. Sentences from an introduction. Soon a sprig of pages, the first chapter unfolding, and a bookshelf trunk with branches hanging with fruit, novels between hardback covers, beech reeds with dog-eared corners, picture books with taped pages, all grown from the seed of one book. One book can make that much of a difference. And it's a poem.